with the goal and we're about to interview one of the goalies. So, Dave, talking about skate here, how do you feel about all the Canadian teams making it into the playoffs here?
It's pretty good, except for the Leafs and the Oilers there. They just slipped on the leaf and fell down, I guess. But you know what? The game here today, I dedicate to our fans.
So did anybody play dirty on you today?
Yeah, I think there was a guy called Roberto. But you know what? As I recall, Ed has a replay of him scoring his own goal.
Oh, no, no, no. You don't be bringing that up.
No, I never throw that one up.
So, anybody scoring any great goals on you today?
I don't think so.
Oh, you don't want to comment on that?
Right. No comment.
Okay, nobody wants to comment on that.
You'll have to speak to my agent about
that. Alright, so it's Henry Wong, Hockey Community News, Vancouver. Same interview, mostly with the opposing team here, so let's pan around.
I want to talk to the leading point scorer of the year.
Alright, so how do you feel about some comments that were made about scoring an own goal recently?
You know what? I think you're allowed to have one own goal when you're scoring like at least 2-3 every game, so I'll let that one slide.
I heard that you include the ones you score on your own net in that tally.
Well, let's see. That would be 100-1, so 99 goals, I'll take that.
I heard a couple of guys rubbed it in on you on the ice there.
Yeah, well, who doesn't?
Oh, okay.
All right, that's just a good idea.
All right, this is from the Olympic Oval, we're signing off.